told me I was out there, tried to knock me down. Took those sticks and stones, showed them I could build a house. They tell me that I'm crazy, but I'll never let them change me. So they cover me in daisies, daisies, daisies.
Hey guys, it's Maddie and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing 5 outfit ideas for when we get out of quarantine. So yeah, I know this week's video was supposed to be, I was vlogging to get the puppy, but I couldn't do that because my parents surprised me and we got it a day early. So I'm really sorry about that, but stay tuned to the very end and I will be introducing him to YouTube. He does have a YouTube channel, a TikTok, and I also have a TikTok. So they'll all be in this corner and also in the description down below. So before we get started, like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you'll always be notified when I make a new video. Now, let's get started. Alright, so here's the first one. It's just this romper. It's long pants and it does have pockets. It's really cute. It's striped. And by the way, if you want to get this, it's at Abercrombie. So, yeah. It's really cute. And yeah, I really like it. It's super comfortable, and yeah, it'd be a great outfit for summer since it is not sleeved at, like right here, not short sleeves. It's like a tank top. It is pantsed, but if it wasn't like, this would be a good outfit if it was gonna be like, I don't know, 90 degrees or something. So yeah, I really like this one, and I will be rating them all at the end. Next one. All right, so here's the next one. It's shorts this time, and the shorts have these little lace at the bottom, and also on the sleeves, there's also lace right here. So yeah, I really like this one. This one, it's another romper, obviously. It also has pockets. You can get it at Abercrombie. And yeah, so it's super cute. It's just more stripes, but these stripes are blue. I feel like this would be an outfit to wear in a little bit more hotter weather. Because there's shorts and it's not, it's like, they're really like floppy sleeves, and they're really short as well. So just wouldn't look good like that. So I think it looks super cute just the way it is. And yeah, I love this one as well. So next one. All right, so this one is also really cute. You can get it at Abercrombie. Obviously, it has the logo. It's just this tie-dye tank top with these shorts. They do have pockets, and if they're a little big around the waist, that's fine because they have these little strings and you can tie it and it makes the waist shorter. So yeah, I also really like this one. You could go out in this one because I think it's really cute. I think it looks more like if you're going to the beach or something, but you know, if you buy this, I can't control where you wear it, so yeah. Next one. Alright, so here's the next one. It is these overalls. I'm just wearing this black shirt under it, but it's not actually black. I'll show you it in a minute. Yeah, there's these American flag ones. There's a lot more. I have this other pair, they're white, but I decided to do these because they were already adjusted to my size. So yeah. There's this little blue star right here. It flips to silver. And then it's the exact same thing with all these blue stars. And then you have this, which flips to silver. So yeah, it has pockets. And it's really cute. You can get this at Justice. And yeah, so Anyways, the shirt I'm wearing under it isn't black, but this is how it looks. It's black, and then it says "Out of This World." You can also get this at Justice. It's super cute. It has a mermaid and a unicorn, and I just matched it with this because then when it's all the way up here, you can't even see that it's totally different, that it's not black. So that's why I did this shirt. So next one. All right, so here's the next one. It's this tied in the front, and there's like these, I think they're black stripes, and it's super cute. It's this tank top. You can get this shirt at Abercrombie. And I'm just pairing it with these black leggings, which are also at Abercrombie. So yeah, this one's really cute. I love it. Sadly, this is the only one that does not have pockets because they're leggings. It's super cute. It ties. These are like little buttons, but they're like fake. You don't actually put it on. By buttons. There's decoration and they're really cute. So yeah, I really like this outfit to all together. Obviously, if you got this shirt or just the pants, you wouldn't have to pair this. It's just I decided to pair it like this. So super cute. So yeah, now I'm gonna change into my normal clothes, and then I'm gonna rate the outfits. Alright guys, so now it is time to rate all the outfits. So first we're gonna start, I honestly don't know what order it went, so we're just gonna start randomly. We're gonna start with these overalls, this shirt. I'm gonna give this outfit a 7 out of 10. Just because overalls isn't really my style. But for other people, it might look a little better. But just in my opinion, overalls just isn't my specific style. So next one. The next one we're gonna be doing is this one. With these pants. I'm gonna give this an 8 out of 10 just because it's super cute. But the bad part about the top is it's a little uncomfortable. It's not like super uncomfortable or I can't wear it for a day or something. It's just not something I'd wear on a normal basis. It's something I'd wear if I was going to like a dinner or something with my family, something like that, because it's a little uncomfortable. So yeah. All right, so the next one is this tank top with these shorts. I'm gonna rate this one probably a 9 out of 10, because there's a reason for that. There's a reason. I give it a 9 out of 10 because, all right guys, sorry I paused the camera, but, I rate this one a 9 out of 10 because it's super comfortable. I love it so much. But I feel like you... Sorry, pause the camera again. My mom was leaving. Yeah. So, I rate this one a 9 out of 10 because it's super comfortable. But I feel like it could... I can't wear it like... I can't wear it to school or something. Like, I could, but it's not the ideal outfit to wear to school. So I feel like it'd be something to wear to the beach. So Yeah, that's why I give it a 9 out of a 10. Alright, and then this one. This one, I give a 10 out of 10. I love this outfit. You can't get hot in it because, like, I get shorts, short sleeves. It's perfect for the summer. Yeah, and I really love it. It's so cute. And, yeah, totally recommend. This one, I also give 10 out of 10 because it's also super good for summer. You, like, can't get hot in it. It is pants, but, like, you still can't get hot in it because it's, like, furry pants. And, I don't know, it's super cute. And it's great for summer. So I also give this one a 10 out of 10. So, yeah, that was my rating and trying on outfits video. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. And don't worry, I didn't forget about the puppy. I'll be right back and I'll show you guys the puppy. So, yeah. Alright guys, so here he is. He just woke up from his nap. He is so cute. I love him. If you didn't know, his name is Baxter. He is 8 weeks old. He is adorable. And again, he does have a YouTube channel and a TikTok, and I also have a TikTok. So go check those out. They'll all be in this corner, and they'll also be in the description down below. He just woke up, sorry about that. So yeah, like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you'll always be notified when I make a new video. Bye, see you guys next time. Bye, see you guys next time. Comment down below. Oops, my comments are off. Never mind. Comment on my TikTok if you want to see more videos with Baxter. So, yeah. And go subscribe to his YouTube channel.